For the Herring family in Whitehaven, this is more than just a game, guys. This will determine who has the bragging rights for the next year in this house divided.
After 20 plus years of marriage, Ruby and Larry Herring are on one accord about pretty much everything. That is, until football season comes around.
He's definitely my rival. It can be good, it can be bad. It's always great when we win, but it's always bad when we lose.
The Southern Heritage Classic featuring Jackson State University and Tennessee State University puts these two alums on opposing sides. The couple has made this an annual outing for 30 years strong. In fact, we caught up with them back in 1997.
We do brag. We believe in bragging because we know we're good, so why not?
22 years later and not much has changed. The school pride remains strong for both, and so does the trash talk.
I think he's the bigger trash talker. He does it subtle, you know, like...
Let our record.
That's it. See, he does it subtle.
Let our record.
Record reflect.
Just one of the many debates among this couple ahead of the Classic weekend.
Tennessee State has won more games than Jackson State. And it's more of battle of the band.
I don't know why they say battle of the band. It's not really a battle, you know, it's an automatic, we win that part of the game.
These days, it's not just about winning, but creating memories and exposing their grandkids to HBCUs at an early age.
It's a family affair now, so we look forward to it in terms of going to the game and sharing our schools with our grandkids and kids. It's great.
As they prepare to tailgate, catch up with old friends, and show off their school spirit, there's one decision not up for debate.
I pay for the tickets, but I get on the Jackson State side in order to keep the peace in the family.
Now, Larry says if Jackson State pulls it off, he will not be the one buying the tickets next year. Reporting in Whitehaven, Janae Lewis, WREG News Channel 3.